How to clear system storage on Android. So let's get right into the video. First of all, head over to your settings. Scroll down and move into storage. It will show you all the storage of your device. Now if you tap on system, it says that system includes file used to run Android version 12. Now the best thing to clear this storage is head over to apps. It will take you to the page of all the applications that is available on your device. Now we need to manually head over to the system applications that are not being used. So let's head over to this application. You just need to clear the storage of this application. So tap on manage space. And then click on clear data. This will clear the little bit storage of your system. Likewise, you need to go back and head over to the applications that are not being used. So let's head over to Google Play service. As there is no any option to uninstall this application, you just need to clear the storage. By doing this, it will back you up some storage of your system. Now the next thing you can do is check whether there is any system updates on your device or not. Head over to system. Tap on system update. Right now I don't have any update. But if you can see the updates available on your device, you need to update it. After clearing the updates, it might clear a little bit system storage of your device. So this is it for today, and this was a tutorial video on how to clear the system storage on your Android device. I hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.